Hey beauties, this is Beautifully Me coming at you with another video, and today we're in one of my favorite places, the thrift store. So, as you know on the blog, I talk about saving your coin but getting your sleigh for the low low. So follow me as I take you guys on a tour of the Durham Rescue Mission. So as you can see, I'm standing right in front of the donation center. What I wanted to tell you guys about this is not only can you find your sleigh, you can help give to others. So all of the stuff in the back of your closets, the clothing that's too small for your children, come on down and donate them. They get dispersed to the other Durham Rescue Missions in the area, and then they're sold for low prices for people like me to come and buy. But the good thing about this is 100% charitable. It goes back to the community. So as you're shopping, you could be helping others, and that's always a good thing. Okay guys, I wanted to show you what I've already been picking up. I have a buggy full of stuff. So right here is some 7th Avenue slacks. I absolutely love these. I work a traditional 9-to-5, so finding business casual things are perfect. And these still have the original tags on it. This is what I'm talking about, y'all. This vintage jacket, I can see myself wearing some cute boots in this. And this leather jacket is only $9. Like, you can't find better things. And last but not least, the velvet plush trend has been so heavy everywhere. I can totally see myself pairing these up with a cute crop top and making this into an adorable outfit with this plush pink. So three things I wanted to just share with you guys about thrift store. The one question I get all the time is, how do you wear something somebody else has worn? Now, let me tell you a little something about retail. When you go into a store, even in the mall, people have tried on those pairs of jeans that's been hanging up. People brought back that shirt that you're about to buy, but you're still paying full price. You might as well come on down here and get it for $2 and $3. So that way you're not having to do the whole ill someone else worn it. And plus, there's great things like dry cleaners. So you can buy a $3 shirt, pay $2 to get it dry cleaned, $5, you got a brand new shirt and it's beautiful. So my tip number two would be traditional thrift stores versus the Goodwill. So the Goodwill is a wonderful organization, nothing against the Goodwill, but Goodwill is for advanced thrifters. You do not want to walk into a Goodwill at your very first time, and I'm gonna tell you why. Goodwill likes to put things in order of category, but not by size. So all the blue jeans are on one rack. So if you are size 2 or if you're size 22, you have to go through all of those jeans and all of those designs to get to your point. Whereas places like the Durham Rescue Mission, they take the time to not only separate things by category, scarves, you have your accessories over here. They also do the shirts, the blazers, the furniture, and you can easily shop by your size, by your category, and it makes things clean and swift for you. My third tip would be to never not once, put down something you like in the thrift store. This is a no holds bar. There is no number two. You can't go back to the rack and get another one. So if you put it down, it's back to the community. Well, right here, you are seeing all of these clothes and every garment is only 99 cents. Now, what they do is they allow you to fill up a big old bag. I'm not talking about the little Walmart bags. I'm talking about the big trash bags full of items for only $5. You cannot beat this sale. You can get your business slacks. If you are in your weight loss transition, when I was losing a lot of weight, I did not want to invest in a bunch of clothing that I knew I was going to have to get rid of. I came to the thrift store. I got all my business casual things. I received stuff for my workouts, everything right here. So one thing I love about the thrift store again is that you can find everything here. We have a whole entire refrigerator, y'all. This is about to change somebody's life. So if you need your household goods, you need bedding, you need clothes, shoes, trinkets, come to the thrift store. You're gonna save some coin, you're gonna have beautiful garments, and you're gonna love that Tiffany sent you the way. Stay tuned. One of the things I absolutely love about thrifting is all of those little finds that you won't even looking for. So in North Carolina, we just had 2 weeks worth of snow, none of the children went to school, and everybody's mad. But the good thing about it is, look at these snow pants. Now, was I looking for snow pants for my husband? Absolutely not, but for $6, he's gonna love these the next time it snows. He can throw these over his pants. He can go outside, shovel the snow, scrape his car, whatever, and he gonna say, thanks, boo, all for $6. So thrift store is where you need to be. But this is sexy. Ah! You don't want to have buyer's remorse here, because there is no, oh, let me go across town to the other store, see if they got it. Like, it's done. Like, that's it. And these little pants, like, on days like this where I'm, like, moving at work and I need something casual, that's what I'm thinking these for. Let me just see if I can fit my arm in this hole. And if I can, this is mine. Thank you guys so much for shopping with me today. I got my goodies, I got my deals, and you know I'm going to slay them. I hope that I've encouraged you to go out to your local thrift store, give back to your community, save your coins, and get your slay on. Until next time, bye beauties.